Windows 10's reset feature was already amazing, but now it gets even better because you can reset your PC directly from the cloud. So in this video, you are going to find out how to do it and why you might want to do so. Alright, let's get started and let's get straight to the point. To do this, click the start button and then type reset in the search field. And now select reset this PC from the search results. This will take you to Windows 10's recovery settings. And now, on the way it says reset this PC, click get started. This will give you two options, and both of them let you reinstall Windows 10 from the cloud. This option, it removes the apps and settings, but keeps your personal files. Here's an example of how it works. Let's say for example you have Microsoft Word and some Word documents. Well, by choosing this option, it's going to remove the app, which is Microsoft Word, but it's going to keep the Word documents, which are the files. So again, apps and settings will be removed, but the files will stay. The second option, well, that removes everything. So choose this one for a complete fresh start. Me personally, I don't mind, so I am going to choose the second option, the option to remove everything. And there you go, here it is, the cloud download feature. So once you choose this option, here's what's going to happen. Windows 10 is going to download the installation files from the cloud, in other words, Microsoft's servers. And then once it is done, it's going to start resetting your computer. Okay, so why might you want to do this? Well, the main reason is because this makes it much easier to fix your PC. Naturally, when Windows 10 has a serious problem, the best thing to do is to do a complete reset, and that way you can have a fresh start. But you see, this is great until you come across this problem, which says there was a problem resetting your PC. And likely, this kind of problem happens because the reinstallation files for Windows 10 are corrupt or have been damaged. And this is where the cloud download feature comes in. By using it, you are able to download the latest installation files from Microsoft itself. Therefore, by using this feature, you are able to have a fresh and stable system reset. If you are planning on resetting your PC, this feature may be worth to try, especially if the built-in feature is not working. So, as you share your comments and subscribe to this channel, here are some additional important tips to keep in mind.